don't know why. Great start from Patrick Johnson, team MVP with Andrew Hines. He's already made up the stagger on the New South Wales team on his outside. So it looks like team MVP change first. Australia not far behind with Joshua Ross. So off the back straight, it's the MVP team with Anthony Waugh leading the way. Australia coming through with Joshua Ross, who's passing